Hey, seventh graders. Continuing to look at the different body systems, today is going to be lesson five, the muscular system. So, our My Planet Diary is a blog written by Will. He's from Moore, Oklahoma. So he writes, I hurt my shoulder while participating in tackling drills during football practice. The doctor said I had a deep muscle contusion, which is a bruise deep in a muscle. I was unable to lift my right arm for more than a week because of the injury. I had to take 3 tablets of ibuprofen every day for 2 weeks because it helped the swelling go down. I missed playing in only one game, and the pain eventually went away. So, key questions. Remove my bubble. What muscles are in your body, and how do skeletal muscles work? So, you have involuntary muscles. Involuntary muscles. So, involuntary muscles are a muscle that is not under conscious control. So basically, you don't know that it's doing anything. Voluntary are a muscle that is under conscious control. So it you do know it's doing something. So your body has skeletal, smooth, and cardiac muscle tissues. Some of these muscle tissues are involuntary and some are voluntary. Skeletal muscles are a muscle that is attached to the bones of the skeleton and provides the force that moves the bones. It's also called striated muscle. A tendon is a strong connective tissue that attaches muscle to bone. Smooth muscle, involuntary muscle found inside many internal organs of the body. Cardiac muscle, involuntary muscle tissue found only in the heart. And striated muscle is a muscle that appears banded. Again, it's also called skeletal muscle. So those are kind of interchangeable. So skeletal muscles work in pairs. Muscle cells can only contract, not lengthen. While one muscle in a pair contracts, the other muscle in the pair relaxes to its original length. So vocab, involuntary muscles, a muscle that is not under conscious control. Voluntary muscles, a muscle that is under conscious control. Skeletal muscles are a muscle that is attached to the bones of the skeleton and provides the force that moves the bones, also called striated muscle. Tendon, strong connective tissue that attaches muscle to bone. Smooth muscle, involuntary muscle found inside many internal organs of the body. Cardiac muscle, involuntary muscle tissue found only in the heart. And striated muscle, a muscle that appears banded, also called skeletal muscle. So, complete the automotive questions for lesson 5. It is a shorter assignment for today, but you'll get that done no problem. Let me know if you have any questions, and have a wonderful day.